come home, you smell like a liquor factory. I'm sick of you. I am so sick and tired of you. I spend all my time raising this family all by myself. I mean, what you doing? What are you going to do? You know, I mean, you stand around like a bump on a log. You know, I don't need this. I don't need this. And I don't have to take it, you know? So I'm packing all your things. And let me tell you something, little man. Don't you complain not one bit if your shirts ain't folded right, okay? I should bust you upside the head with one of those bottles you've been drinking your life away with. But no, don't let it be said that I'd do anything like that. I just want you to go, that's all. Just go. I try to be a lady about this situation, you know? But every time I turn around, somebody is telling me this and somebody is telling me that. And you know, you sneak around and you cheat around and all that. I don't want this. I don't have to have it. I don't have to have it. And this time, this is the last time, because you